the cyclone Revi is going to strike the country of Sri Lanka, the island from the east coast. When I came to the beach, I felt a little bit of a slight breeze. Now the blowing is increased. Probably in the evening it will reach the east coast and go through the west coast at a speed of 90 kilometers an hour. A pretty strong blowing. I think sometimes when this kind of cyclonic things happens due to various conditions in the pressure in the atmosphere, the large mass of air rotating, when the certain areas are under pressure, then it builds up certain velocity of air mass and then it blows across time to time. Sri Lanka has been spared from this kind of major cyclones, but we are witnessing now here and there. There's something what we call, as a result of the low pressure in a certain center, the development of the large mass of air that rotates and then builds up and then travels. When I was thinking of that, I was thinking of ourselves, our own body. The human body is an organism. And there's something called hemodynamics. It's blood circulation. The dynamics of the blood circulation in the body. And it is due to the kind of the right pressure that comes from the heart, which travels the blood to every part of the body. We are consisting of trillions and trillions of atoms, molecules, cells, tissues, and 248 organs. The blood needs to be circulated to every fabric of the body with the right quantity, with the right quality, at the right time. That is why it is so important, the operation of the heart. The heart is absolutely key to deliver life to all the atoms, molecules, cells, tissues, and all the organs at the appropriate time with the appropriate quality and the quantity. So you have, when you deliver blood consisting of water and the blood and the, what the medical call the gas or the energy and the power. And the right quantity has to come to every atom, every molecule, every cell, every organ to be rightfully operational. Sometimes there are, due to pressure, there's a low and the high level of blood circulated into certain places. Then it has certain defects, disorders in the human body and result in diseases. I'm not a medical professional or physician. This is what I understand by reading many things rightfully. We need to ensure that the right condition of our heart maintained, the right pressure is applied to every part of our body. So the blood circulation, the hemodynamics or the dynamics of the blood circulation is there for us to really see the exact revival of our body continuously. Sometimes, even in our lives, not only in the body, there are some sort of what we call the depression or the low pressure areas, the storm in a teacup like situations. So is in the body. In order to maintain that, you and I are responsible for our own bodies, to maintain the right, the balance. When you maintain the right balance, then you bring the right pressure into you. And that is why you need to really make sure that you live a balanced life in every atmosphere. Whether you are a businessman, whether you are a professional, whether you are anybody, You need to maintain a certain balance in life. Then you bring a certain condition that you are not under pressure anymore. And the heart vigorously perform its functions to deliver life or the blood in the hemodynamic operations into the respective atoms, molecules and cells. We will not encounter this kind of cyclones time to time in our physical body, thereby come under the pressure of diseases and ailments as a result of that. You and I have the control of that. We can do it. We don't have to be a part of the cyclonic engagement in our physical body.